calls came in this morning shortly after 10 a.m. for a structure fire in Union City. According to Erie County 911, there was a fully involved fire in the 8900 block of Hanlon Cross Road near Union City. Witnesses at the scene said the structure was totally involved and later collapsed. Firefighters had it under control shortly after 11 a.m. One person was taken to UPMC Hammett. The fire is currently under investigation.